This video is on the temporal bone. The temporal bone is bordered on its northern half by the squamous suture. It runs through here and then goes under these two little processes, back through here, runs into the lambdoidal suture, and then makes its way back to this main portion right here. If we zoom in a little closer, we'll notice that the squamous portion is this flat portion here. There is both an external and an internal portion. When we get to the internal side of the temporal bone, I will show you the internal squamous. Now we're gonna notice that there's a mandibular fossa. The mandibular fossa, we can see a portion of it right here. If you note that it is where the mandible sits in. And if we go ahead and go to the underside of the skull, we'll see the mandibular fossa in a little bit different point of view. In this point of view, it's gonna be this little cup where we saw that the mandible sits in. It's a depression, so a fossa means depression in the bone. This cup is not naturally on your body, but we have it here for our model so that it can help articulate the display for us. Now, the other part that you need to see is the external auditory meatus. So if we go back to the side view, right over here, you're gonna see the mandibular fossa. And right beside it is going to be that hole, that little cavern, and that is the external auditory meatus. There is an internal version, which we'll show you when we go to the internal portion of the skull. We're going to go back to the bottom side. Well, actually, we can do a little zoom in here for you to see. So on this portion, we're going to see that this is the mastoid process. This little spike down here on the bottom is going to be the styloid process. And we're going to have our jugular foramen. It looks like a heart on the higher quality models, but on ours it just turns into kind of a flat little hole. So to show you on the northern view, or sorry, the southern view from the top of the bottom of the skull, you're going to see that this is your jugular right through here, you're going to have two, so you'll have it on both sides. You're gonna have your carotid foramen. Now on this version, the carotid foramen is a little bit of a depression. It's not an actual hole. If you see that number 21 right there, the carotid is actually gonna be that little depression. It's a hole in a real skull in a living person. So yes, just to show you on this side. So jugular, carotid. You're gonna have your petrous portion. So we're gonna have to go to the inside of the skull to see.